guess it can't.
Il va se faire mal.
Over your lies.
Thank you.
That's you accusing me, eh? I'm no traitor. Answer your bloody question.
Thank you. pleine d'ambition. Ton cerveau.
Where's my goddamn money, Michel?
I don't know.
Be sure. It's too bad.
Good evening, sir.
We found something in the attic during the renovation. You may wish to go upstairs and have a look.
Turn out today.
It seems someone has been helping themselves to the wine cellar.
Some light finger servant, no doubt. I've seen that gardener poking about in places where he oughtn't.
I wasn't aware he had a key.
Feel like a bout. Let's get to
business. You know the rules.
Bravissimo.
I want you vermin out.
Keep him boxed in.
Bravo. Bravissimo. Be unstoppable. Here to hone your skills. After you.
Can you break the peace?
Excellent showing.
Damn, moderate!
That technique should serve you well. I've some new
It seems some royalist fanatics called Les Actes des Apôtres are on a book-burning spree. Many rare manuscripts are in danger. Meet my contact at Place Dauphin and save what you can. We'll find them a good home here.
Ah, now this is a fortune. Sure. entitled to Zdaku.
Clients bientôt satisfaits.
Oh, I was by your tavern last night.
I don't do business.
What cheer?
What is it now?
God, you're here. They burned most of Monsieur Deschamps' library already. Please save what you can.
T'attarder à payer tes dettes.
Thank you.
I much prefer books in libraries to on bonfires, don't you? One of our informants may have been compromised. She's posing as a scullery maid near Port Saint-Denis. We need you to tail the innkeepers, find out if they suspect her, and get her out if she's in danger.